Hello, my name is Philip Bell. I am a developer advocate for Meta Open Source. Today, I will be explaining the Velox C++ library in an easy-to-understand way.
Velox is a generic, vectorized database acceleration library. It was built to converge, accelerate, and unify execution engines across Meta's massive scale infrastructure, and we hope for many organizations and use cases to come. Typical data engines consist of five key components: a LangWinch frontend, an intermediate representation layer, an optimizer, an execution engine, and an execution runtime. Execution engines are where single host data intensive processes are performed, such as evaluation, aggregations, sorting, and joining. The Velox library is used to implement execution engines. You provide it with an optimized query plan, and Velox executes on local host resources. In addition to improving compute performance at scale, Velox allows for unification of code across dozens of tools, allowing those systems to benefit from significant efficiency increases and reduce the overhead of code maintenance and troubleshooting. Where before dozens of teams had to maintain unique execution code, now a single team can develop and improve a unified code base to benefit countless projects. Let's take a peek into the design of Velox and how it works. Velox has six core components: vectors, expression evaluation, operators, a connector API, a file API, and a serializer API. Once a data engine's coordinator generates an optimized query plan, the plan is communicated to the assigned worker, and this is when Velox takes over. Vectors are performed against the data source, in this case either using connector API for a single source or serializer API for clusters. Once the needed raw data is acquired, operations and expressions are performed, and the final result is returned to the coordinator. Velox has been shown in experiments to have performance improvements ranging from 2 to 10 times faster completion compared to Presto's Java workers. We are also integrating Velox with Spark, machine learning pre-processing workflows for training and serving, stream processing systems, as well as data warehouse ingestion pipelines. If you are part of a team that builds tools for processing large amounts of data, the Velox library will provide you with a universal way to describe data utilization related computation, align with the new standard that is being built by industry leaders, and take advantage of significant performance improvements at scale. At this time, Velox is still in beta, and we are hoping for more people to join the project and help us collaboratively build the future of data computation. Join over 150 developers already contributing.
If you want to see more about Velox on this channel, give this video a thumbs up. Please comment with any big data related questions you have. Thank you for watching, and I look forward to sharing more big data projects from Meta Open Source.